Do you have this tool somewhere in your art supplies and you barely use it because you don't know how to use it or you think it's useless? Today I want to show you how to actually use it to paint something with it and not just turn the colors inside, which is pretty cool but pretty useless.